This poor creature has a lot of mucus accumulated in its sinuses and feels an unbearable discomfort. But luckily, the vet has come to the rescue. First, it must remove the dry mucus that forms the plug. And then, with a syringe, suck the rest of the content. In some cows, this usually happens after removing the horns, which facilitates the entrance of bacteria, causing sinusitis. Something curious.